And why how we are doing this coining and quartering is this the way I'm going to show you right now. Yeah. Obviously we are using a ruler. You see? And we make our swirl in a round shape. This is a way of mixing to get a pure swirl. And once you spread the soil in round shape like this, it should have having a 2 centimeters from the sheet up to the top. So you can put your ruler like this to make sure that you have a 2 centimeters. Once you see here is a 2 centimeters already, then you divide the sample into 2 parts. You take a ruler, you put it here, you cut. Then you cut this way. You're gonna decide which part you are going to take. You can decide to take this part and this part. And which is remaining here, we mix up together until you make sure that we get 20 grams minimum, maximum up to 50 grams only. Let's just decide to take this part. Remove. The remaining part of the swelling, we're mixing it together. And then we spread it again in round shape to get another quartering until we make sure we have remaining with only 20 grams minimum or maximum 50 grams only. The remaining part, this here you can say is a 50 grams of our soil sample. This one. And this we are going to put in the small bag. Now this we call the 20 grams from our old soil sample. This here are not used for analyzing here. At the abscess phase 1, we are using this as, we are taking this as a reference sample to Nairobi for analyze to ECRAF laboratory there. The soil we are going to return to its original bag, we are gonna take some few amount of the sample for analyzing that in any area. And there are some few number even, that is in here, there is alpha machine, which I think is on the way to come here. We are taking just a small amount of sap and then we grind it to the alpha machine. And the remaining portion, we are put to the store at the backup, but we are not throwing anything here. So you see that, and the cozy fragment we have, it should be kept on the original soil, fine soil.